Hi, I'm Kim Stevens. What time did you wake up this morning?
I woke up at 2:30.
Yeah, on purpose, and it's all because I need to be here. A great day, doing 5 straight hours of live news every morning.
Hi, Jim.
Hi, Kim.
Hi, Kobe.
Hi, Kim. How are you?
We are in the control room. The person who talks into my ear in this IFB is the producer. Hi, Jeff.
Hi.
Telling us how much time we have or if there's breaking news. We've got the technical director here making sure we're on the right cameras, and here is the director, Candace, making sure, well, we're on the air. Why do I do this? Well, every day is different. It's fun. We're always learning something new. We're helping our community stay informed, engaged, enlightened. You know, these days the news makes a lot of people mad. But as long as I stay unbiased and find moments of hope, I feel like I'm doing my job. In this class, you're going to learn how to write scripts for the news. You'll also learn how to post to social media. For example, this is our social media page, our Twitter page for the station. This is our Facebook. You will learn what is news, how to write it appropriately, and how to write it with integrity. That means no selfie shots like this. That's a totally different business, friends. When I'm not at work with all the makeup, the hair, and the fancy clothes, I am here at home with my family and my pups. Here's one of them. Say hi, Jock. I am an introvert in an extrovert's world. I hope in this class I'm able to inspire you and maybe pull you behind the curtain of this news business and teach you the power of writing conversationally. Welcome to this class.